Friday, April 23rd, the House published a very special House resolution, H.R. 8089, expressing appreciation for the dedicated service of Jared Moskowitz, a esteemed former member of the Florida House, for his role as director of the Florida Division of Emergency Management. He's here today in the East Gallery, and we'd love for him, his family, and his staff to please rise while we read this recognition. Members, the director is known on Twitter as Jared Moskowitz, a reflection of his commitment to public health. He's also a graduate of Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High and has spent the past 15 years, pretty much his entire adult life, working in public service since he was elected to the Parkland City Commission at age 25. He served as state representative for District 97 as a Democrat here in the House from 2012 to 2019, and was appointed the director of the Florida Division of Emergency Management by Governor Ron DeSantis in January 2019, which, in my opinion, is the best decision the governor has ever made. Since then, Director Moskowitz led the state's response to the COVID, helped lead the state's response to the COVID-19 pandemic, hurricanes Dorian, Isaias, Laura, and Sally, more than 10 other emergencies, including tropical storms and wildfires. Under his leadership, state government implemented policies to improve the process of providing hurricane recovery funding to cities and counties. And he's overseen the distribution of more than $3 billion in recovery funding, the most in the division's history in so short a time. He helped make Florida a national leader in the COVID-19 vaccination rollout. Many of us welcomed him and his staff in our own districts to vaccinate our constituents. He helped execute and staff COVID testing sites and made sure nursing homes got masks and protective equipment when they needed it most. Members, we all know Director Moskowitz has truly played an instrumental role in leading our state through not one, but two of the greatest tragedies to hit Florida in a generation: Parkland and the COVID-19 pandemic. Unfortunately for Florida's 21 million residents, Director Jared Moskowitz is resigning his post effective this Friday, April 30th, 2021, to return home to his wife, kids, and family to begin the next chapter of his illustrious life. We all thank him for his incredible service and sacrifice to benefit the people of this state. We thank his staff at FLDEM for their service and sacrifice, especially during the past year. And finally, members, many of you who know Jared personally know that Jared is a family man, and these past couple of years have been tough for him. While serving as emergency management director, he has spent many countless hours, days, even months away from his family to fulfill his duties. So as a friend, I'd like to take a moment of personal privilege to say something to his amazing wife, Leah, and his two sons, Samuel and Max. Leah, first, thank you for you and your family's sacrifice for the people of this great state. We owe you a debt of gratitude. Round of applause to Leah. Also, to Samuel and Max, your dad, Jared, helped save the lives of many Floridians. He's a hero. And the people of our state are grateful to him and to you. A round of applause for these two. members, we wish you nothing but the best to the Moskowitz family. On behalf of the Florida House of Representatives, thank you, Director Jared Moskowitz, for your service to our state. Round of applause, members.